Hi guys, today I'm gonna make some hacks that you guys can do too. So today you're gonna need a fork, a spoon, and some tape and your hands. So just break this and then break this. And then you place it right here. That's what I did. Yeah, sorry, I already broke it. And then you take the tape. I'm gonna just see. Let me check this tape. So take some tape. That's a backwards. Take some tape. See, in here. Then see, you place it wherever you want, wherever you want it placed, and then your fork will begin to look like this. And then the other side, you can if you want, you can if you're eating soup or something, you take a fork and you put it like this, and then you can then just eat this first. Just do this and get some noodles and soup. Yeah. If you wanted to, but I'm not gonna do that. But so it's double sided. See, here's the spoon, and here's the fork. So yeah, that's how you do that hack. It's pretty cool because if you're eating something, you're oh, but I don't have a spoon. Oh, my other side. And then you just, I think that's pretty cool, you know. And then this other hack is so cool, So you take a knife and a plastic fork, and you do this, and then at the end, right here, you tie this. And like this, and not like that. And then when you're cutting something, this will hold it, and you can just put it right there, and then you can do that. And then if you want, you slide up this, or just take that off, and you can do that. So that's pretty cool. Moving on, so I'm going to tell you this hack, I'm not going to tell you. So you take an egg, and then a cup, and then vinegar, and then you pour the vinegar in a cup, and then you put the egg in the cup of vinegar, and then you leave it for 24 hours or longer. And when you, it'll look like this egg, it's a squishy egg, but you have to be careful because it might break, because the first time when I recently did it, I was playing with it and it broke. So that was pretty funny. I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick, to make sure nobody, calls me on my phone. You guys can, just look at I guess you can just I'll just put something in front of the camera, so you guys can't see, but I'll be back with you, like 2 seconds, a minute or anything.
But you guys didn't know that was coming. So, back to the hats. Those are a couple of hacks, but if you want to see, like, comment down below if you like Rice Krispies, because if you do, I will literally buy you a box, and I will send them to your house, but you have to put your address if I pick you. Okay, like, if you guys go in the comments, have you guys ever seen Never Have I Ever? So I'm gonna be doing that soon, so if you guys could, like, down in the comments, like, so basically you just ask my questions, like you say, like, never have I ever, blah blah blah, like you say, never have I ever stole, and then I just answer. So yeah. Comment down below if you want to see me do that. Love you guys. Bye. Peace. Oh.